Wow, I still can't believe that this title was not written all in caps. I'm still amazed. But enough about that. Welcome back to Lemmings to the Tribes. This is the second half of the medieval tribe. As the title of this level implies, you're gonna be using the twister skill a whole lot. Also, pay close attention to this pile of rock over here, where there's a green thing hiding behind. That's absolutely not suspicious in the slightest, and you're absolutely not gonna make sure to avoid this, because that doesn't look dangerous at all. First order of affairs to assign the first skill a slider, because he's gonna be your trailblazer in order to make most of the path accessible for all of the other lemmings. But that's not all, because he's not the only lemming who has to do something. But yeah, for the last jump, he needs to be a runner, and you need to click as late as possible, because that's one hell of a leap. So the rock climber is definitely gonna have some time ahead of himself in order to climb all the way up, so in the meantime, we probably could start working on the right side of the screen. That's where the twister finally comes in handy, and you need to stay as far away as possible from that one area with the pile of rocks, because if lemmings walk in front of it, yeah, there's gonna be a dragon that is going to insta-kill them with fire. Not as if the lemmings have damage or something, so anything will just insta-kill them anyway, but hey. And all that we need in order to finish things up is to prepare a bridge, and that's pretty much gonna be it for this one level. You're just gonna have to twist and shout, and then finally you'll be out of here in no time. Okay, or maybe in the time that it'll take for the rock climber to realize that climbing up here was completely pointless. And yeah, you'll want the pit to be on the right like that, because yeah, this way you're gonna make sure that your slider is not gonna slide in the wrong direction and will just somehow dodge the exit gate altogether. So yay, we've successfully played Twister! And well, we needed to, because in the title of the level they were called Let's Play, so hey, my reputation was at stake! Okay, or maybe not. But still, that's a pretty nice level. Not too difficult, but at least it has somewhat of a creative solution. Compared to this one level over here, which is probably the most ill-guided waste of effort into any Lemmings game ever. With a level title that says Underground, you'd expect that you'd have to go underground in order to finish the level. But no, this is a complete lie. If anything, you have all of the tools that are required in order to stay on the surface as much as possible, and that's how you're gonna win the level. And in fact, it's not even as if you have to think creatively in order to avoid going underground. It's just like, just look at all of the efforts we're gonna have to deploy in order to avoid any of the pitfalls that are ahead. Yeah, you just tumble down a bit and here we go. Just like, what is the point with this one catapult over here? Why will you even station a catapult underground? What will you even shoot? Just like, I don't understand. There's nothing to understand in this one level. Yep, only one final obstacle to fence through, and it's already the end. We didn't even need, like, the attractor or something. We didn't even need to do anything special in order to win. At this point, we're just doing this because it's way more convenient, but yeah, there was absolutely nothing to this level. Just this level was a complete waste of everyone's time. It's not even like the underground part seems any interesting or worthwhile to explore. It's just like, hey, I wanna go underground in order to find this one catapult which is gonna shoot you into a ceiling! Yay! This is gonna be great! So, what shall we do now? That's a good question. Hopefully, we're gonna follow up this pretty lackluster level that we've had with a level that will actually tax us a little bit. And well, for a while, this level definitely puzzled me a bit because I was really fucking up the beginning of this level hardcore. Now, the way that the bomber skill works, you can't really bash or explode your way through this wall because you're just gonna be met with a dead end into the steel blocks that are over there, so instead, we're gonna have to send one lemming do the daring roundabout movement and everything, and yeah, we're gonna have to smarten up a little bit because, oh my goodness, I am doing particularly bad here. Hey, I'm gonna assign a stomper, and then I will build over it, and then it will totally work! Just like, this part was so dumbfounded on my part that it's just like, eh, I needed to include it all into its glory. Just like, okay, I Probably could have been able to continue out of this one attempt, but even then, I don't know, it wasn't worth it. And this is where you can also see that the clicking on the lemmings is definitely finicky. I was clearly not clicking on the attractor, but that was the lemming whose skill got assigned somehow. Also, how the hell is that one lemming dancing up here? God damn, he's a hardcore dancer. Bring it up to him! He's the lord of the dance, everybody! Good show! Well then, that was a good waste of our time, so yeah, let's do this part properly. We're gonna make sure that this lemming is as far away as everything possible. And there we go, now we've managed to cover up the ground that he just dug up. And whenever the tractor is gonna be freed up, all of the other lemmings will be free to move as normal. So here we go, now we have our trailblazer, it's up to us to bring him to safety in order to prepare the rest of the path. We're gonna have to send him all the way up that daring vertical shaft, which seems kind of awkward to navigate. We're gonna have to do this with a ballooner, you don't have a whole lot of tries at it because you only have two of them. And hey, we're gonna use one of them right now, so yep. Better not mess up the upcoming section. Also, make sure that you stay as far away as possible from the dragon, because yeah, he's gonna incinerate your butt. Don't worry, we're gonna see him later. The next level in particular will feature one dragon that will actually be pretty tricky to avoid, so that's gonna be the perfect time. Right, now unfortunately it was pretty bad that my lemming started running left after being done with the balloon, because that absolutely did not give me the time in order to switch skills. But yeah, you want to build a platform here, and as soon as the lemming gets to the other side, we're going to be able to start bombing our way through all of this. Because of the way that we crater every time that we bomb, we're building a naturally sloping down tunnel, so that way we're gonna be able to connect and reach all of the other lemmings, and they're also gonna be able to climb all the way up here without any kind of problem. And once all of that is done, all we have to do is to stomp our way to victory, and there we go, we'll have it. The only possible interrogation mark will be, will the runner just jump over the tunnel or whatever, but no. The tunnel is wide enough so that he's not gonna be able to jump over it. And now this tunnel is so big that everybody's gonna break their legs, but that's okay, because whenever you're lemming, life is not supposed to be easy. But in the end, you're covered in gold, and this is all that matters. Oh, lemming in distress! Yeah, no effect there. I mean, that probably is the first level in the game where the level title being all in caps makes sense. So, hey, we can't really complain about it. But yeah, whenever I was talking about a dragon being here in order to properly show you how it works, here's the level for you. So, first lemming over here will be a runner, and then we missed the boat completely because the runner kinda went too fast, but hey, at least we'll see what the dragon does to our poor lemmings. Oh, never mind, because that lemming was running, he was too fast for the dragon. And to be fair, that's a pretty neat touch. I like that you're somehow able to dodge the dragon with the proper move, but now, the big problem is that we have no path leading to the end, and not entirely sure if this lemming is gonna be able to he's not gonna be able to land on the platform, and if he jump, I'm pretty sure he will have just fell down, and that will have spelled doom to all of my effort. Oh no! My poor lemmings, they're all drowning in this horrible sea of whatever the hell it is. But hey, at the very least, you get an idea of what it is to try and solve a level for the first time whenever you don't have a single clue about how to do it. And over here, I could have limited the casualties if I just assigned a runner in order to build over here, over the kill zone where the dragon will decide to attack you. But at this point, the level had to be redone anyway, so let's just take any kind of victory that we'll get out of this, knowing that we'll have to redo it again anyway. Yeah, we didn't even save enough lemmings to be told anything that... then this was a feeble effort. Sometimes you can get other messages if you get a bronze medal, but you have to be much closer to saving half of your lemmings than whatever was the bad performance that I did here. So yeah, you've seen how to do this level, so I'm not gonna go over the specifics of it again. We're just gonna do it again, but this time we're gonna do it properly. And there we go, the level is done. That's all that there is to this one level. Despite having a time limit of 8 minutes, this is a level where, once again, you clearly do not need 8 minutes in order to finish this level. We pulled off like the last of our actions within less than 30 seconds somehow. But still, the beginning of this level can trip you up if you're not fast enough or can pull off all of the actions you have to do in such a limited window of time, so this level is still kind of tricky, but it's still kind of trivial in its own way. So, it's all come down to this, the 10th and final level of the medieval tribe. Oh, just jousting around! Not sure if it was supposed to be like just kidding around or something, but apparently it's all about jousting. Oh no, it's about pole vaulting, aka the best skill in the game! Let's propel ourselves to victory, and victory has been acquired. So yeah, because all of your other lemmings are gonna die if left unchecked by the dragon over here, yeah. This way you can nullify the dragon entirely. Now, we only have one or two final steps to this puzzle, and it's all about positioning this one catapult properly. We want the lemming to be walking toward the lift. Ah, okay, heard that too, because that absolutely was what we wanted. And once all of that is done, all you need is glue, because yeah, now all of our other lemmings are free to go over here, but we still have the catapult to deal with, because if our lemmings are gonna go over it, they're gonna use it whether you want it or not, so yeah, we're just going to make absolutely sure that nothing bad happens by glue pouring all over it. And now we have one final step, but yeah, since your lemmings are probably not gonna survive the drop all the way down here, you need to wait for all of your 60 lemmings to be in the pit. Otherwise, you run the risk of casualties, but after that, yeah, it's all over. Surprisingly quick for a last level. We've seen much more complicated last levels than this in the past. This one is kinda lackluster in comparison, but it's easy to be tripped up by this one level, especially if you start thinking outside of the box. And now, because we barely ever see our lemmings, here's a proper view of the family so far. That one medieval guard just looks really ominous, just like, I don't know, do you really want him on your ark? I don't think so, just like, I'd be cool with the beach lemming, lumberjack lemming, and finally the other Egyptian lemming, but, well, you know, they call the medieval era the Dark Ages for a reason, you know. So, four tribes down, but now it's time for the real problems to begin, because I totally feel retro.